tutti da AC News. Vediamo il trailer di Conan O'Brien Can't Stop. A dopo con le notizie di oggi.
Usually I'm at a certain weight and then when I went off TV there was a period there of just like cheese popcorn.
Hello? Job? Television job?
I'm really angry at times. Sometimes I'm so mad I can't even breathe.
If there's ever been a time in my life to just say, to hell with it, it's now.
It started out as a small idea.
What if I could just go out there and put on a show for them?
My own show again. I can't wait to have my own show again.
Let's push this crowd back. Just everyone give me some room. Get these people back. No. No photos.
Should I be worried that we're opening in a town where nobody lives?
Walk of Death, let's do it.
This is a cool opportunity for me. This is my opportunity to tell you who I am, how I grew up, and how I came to be. Do you want to hear this story? It's a pretty good story.
I'm ready to meet my groom.
Wait a minute, what is that? Oh my God!
Oh wait, that's an article there about it.
What happened to us, Andy?
I walked away from the greatest franchise in history because I refused to go on at midnight. And here I am on at midnight.
How's your voice holding?
So far, so good. It's not the show, it's the interviews right after the show that are killing me.
I can't shut up.
No one's thinking about burning me out.
The people that actually made the arrangement are never here.
I'm trying to give you the best show I can.
This thing's a train wreck.
You know what I want to do? Not talk to 100 people. I'd like somebody to help me.
But if I lose my voice,
yeah,
we're done.
It. Leave me alone.
You've got no defense against this one.
Are you ready to rock?
You have 40,000 people in the palm of your hand.
I know what it would be like to stop. What do you mean, stop? What does that even mean?
Okay, and you want me to sign your back?
Yes.
Ah! Paparazzi!
Diretto da Rodman Flander, il film è un documentario sulla vita dello showman Conan O'Brien e segue la tournée dell'artista in 32 città americane sparse per tutto il continente. Il film uscirà nelle sale statunitensi il 24 giugno di quest'anno. Si è conclusa domenica 22 maggio la 64esima edizione del Festival di Cannes, che ha visto trionfare il film diretto da Terrence Malick e interpretato da Brad Pitt e Sean Penn, The Tree of Life. Il premio come miglior attrice è andato a Kirsten Dunst per la sua interpretazione Melancolia di Lars von Trier, mentre il francese Jean Dujardin è stato premiato come miglior attore in The Artist. E per oggi è tutto, arrivederci da AC News.